In a unanimous decision, New York City's Department of Health agreed. Parents must first give their written consent before allowing Moyles to perform a controversial part of the Jewish circumcision ritual.
We have clearly identified that one specific procedure that's performed as part of some circumcisions, what we're calling direct oral suction, can be transmitting infections to infants.
The new regulations, the first in the country, come after health officials identified 11 babies who contracted herpes from the oral part of the circumcision. Two of them died. The Centers for Disease Control has stated the procedure is not safe.
Not only is it a safe method, it's the safest method.
Rabbi William Handler calls this a direct attack on the ultra-Orthodox Jewish community and its customs, and says government is overstepping its bounds. Cantor Philip Sherman says he's performed more than 20,000 circumcisions, six just today. He says this is not about Jewish tradition, but rather everyone's well-being.
Now, today, we know that germs can be transferred, diseases can be transferred from the baby to the moil, from the moil to the baby. So therefore, you can continue this custom by using a sterile tube, a gauze pad, and the rest of the bris is fine.